sure you don't leave out those doors today without knowing that beyond the shadow of a doubt, there's a Savior in heaven who loved you enough that he gave his life that you could have life more abundantly. Somebody say amen.
Amen.
What a gorgeous Sunday afternoon in Michigan. It's not terribly hot, though I see a few funeral home fans are going. And we've got all these nice fans going in here, and wow, what a beautiful afternoon. I know this would be a very interesting in the room. Now, I am probably telling the 100% truth. You've never been in a room with 1,000+ people before, and everybody in the room simultaneously just offended the person on that side of them that you just did. So we gotta make it up fast. Here we go, everybody lean this way. We gotta make it up fast. Now here's what you're going to say to that person you're leaning towards. Lean over there and say to them, I'd give you $100 bill if my hairdo was half as pretty as yours. Men will be drawn to him. And we don't want you to be a neutral observer. We want you to lift him up with us this afternoon. Kim, get us started.
I wish that I could write a song that would be enough.